So we are live down here near the intersection of North Fork Road and Centralia Alpha. There's one car out here in the field, another truck here, and this car here. Law enforcement is on the scene. We just saw an ambulance and a fire truck leave the area.
Yeah, I'm not sure fire district, what fire district it is, but it's probably the one there right on Jackson Highway at Chehalis.
But no serious injuries?
Nothing suspected.
Gotcha.
He said two people were transported to...
Four people. Yeah, two per vehicle.
Okay, two people per vehicle were transported to Providence?
Yeah.
But nothing major suspected as far as injuries.
Gotcha. How long is this part of the road going to be closed off?
Hopefully that's my tow truck right there. Yep.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, so the tow truck's arriving right now.
He's going to take both vehicles.
Got it.
And the guy across the street, he did witness the collision.
Okay, but he wasn't a part of it?
No.
Okay, so just two vehicles involved?
Yep.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.